pups! Adventure Bay needs us! It's time for PAW Patrol! Thanks for hurrying, pups. This is our mission. Mayor Goodway's PAW Patrol Day will start soon. But there's been an accident on the bridge. It's up to us. Let's go! Looks like there's been an accident on the bridge, and there are treats everywhere. PAW Patrol Day will be starting soon, and Mayor Goodway needs those treats. We need to clear up this mess so the festival can continue. Let's do it, PAW Patrol! Approach the bridge and stand on the mission circle. You can follow the paw prints to find your objective. If you get lost, just look around for my icon and come find me. Thanks for hurrying, pups. We have to help fix this problem. There's a crowd of people blocking our path. They may be looking for treats. We need to ask them to move over so we can clear the bridge. Chase, you can use your megaphone. Can you see the mission circle? This is where you can use each pup's abilities. Stand in the mission circle and press the button you see multiple times to use your megaphone. All right! Now the crowd is gone and we can move that treat truck. Chase, we'll need the winch on your police truck. Time to switch to your vehicle. Press this to switch to your pup's vehicle. Well done! All right, let's move this truck out of the way. Approach the mission circle and press the button you see multiple times to use the winch. Done. Good job! Whoa! There are treats everywhere! Time to get to work on that pile of treats. Mayor Goodway will definitely need all of it for the festival she is planning. We need rubble for this. Select him by opening the pup menu. Done. Hi, Rubble. The digger scoop on your bulldozer will do the trick here. Approach the mission circle and press the button you see multiple times to use it. Done. Wow, you did it. Thanks to you, the road is clear. And it looks like some citizens have helped out by collecting the remaining boxes. Good job, everyone! Remember to check the pup pad from time to time while we are on a mission. This is the pup pad. You can find a lot of useful information and accessibility options here. Each page will show you something different about your adventures. And another player can join the adventure at any time using this. Mission completed, PAW Patrol. Come talk to me anytime you want to start a new mission. If you don't see me, don't worry. Just follow the rider icon until you find me. The rest of the city also needs our help. You can talk to citizens and accept their requests for assistance. There are also a lot of awesome objects and fun activities, which you can interact with in the world to collect even more pup treats. All right, it's time for new adventures for the PAW Patrol. Mission? Thanks for hurrying, pups. Today's the last day of preparations. Mayor Goodway is organizing a festival. The citizens of Adventure Bay will come together and celebrate the PAW Patrol. It's going to be awesome! PAW Patrol Day is almost ready. Let's go help Mayor Goodway with the final preparations. Paw Patrol to the festival. Let's roll.
Ryder! Ryder!
What's wrong, Mayor Goodway?
Oh, today is the most challenging moment ever for Adventure Bay. The posters for Paw Patrol Day have all disappeared. Witnesses said it was the Kitten Catastrophe Crew. They're running away with the festival posters right now. We have to find them wherever they are.
Ha-ha! Come have fun at the Catastrophe Day Festival in Foggy Bottom. The most original catastrophe festival in the world. Nay, in the universe.
It's up to us, pups.
Mission completed.
Without those posters, people won't know about our festival. And Mayor Humdinger's blimp is so awfully loud. It's disturbing all the city with its endless Catastrophe Day announcements.
Paw Patrol, we need to get the festival posters back and stop that blimp. Where was the last place the kittens were seen?
Some of our citizens said they last saw one of the kittens near there.
Pups, let's search around here for some clues. Maybe this kitten has one of the posters. Let's roll.
Achoo! The paw prints lead there.
It's the kitten, Ryder.
Pups, don't let that kitten escape.
The kitten trail continues in that direction. Achoo!
Aha! Here's the kitten. Pups, don't let it escape again.
Whoa, that kitten is fast.
Chase, keep searching.
I'm sure the kitten is near.
Don't give up. You've almost caught them, pup. Did you see, pups? That kitten was as fast as the wind. They got away. But look, they dropped something.
It's a flyer for a cat-themed festival. Catastrophe Day.
It looks like Mayor Humdinger is organizing something.
I bet it's a competing event in Foggy Bottom.
Everything is going according to our plan, my kittens. We managed to snatch the Paw Patrol posters without being caught. Now that their festival is delayed, everyone will surely come to our Kittastic Festival first. Ha ha ha! Turn up the volume! We need everyone to hear about our festival.
Mission completed.
Foggy Bottom, the kittens.
It seems the kittens have caused quite a stir in the city. And the citizens of Adventure Bay need our help first.
Then we'll take care of Mayor Humdinger and his blimp.
Ryder! All of our festival signs have been knocked over. It must have been that mischievous catastrophe crew. Without the signs, our citizens won't find their way to the festival.
You can leave it to us, Mayor Goodway. Paw Patrol is on the case. Rubble, use your vehicle's claw hook to lift the sign back up. Let's roll. Choose a Rubble. We need your vehicle. Switch to your vehicle with this button. Well done!
Yeah! I did it!
Sky, we just need you to straighten it up with the sky hook. Well done!
The festival is starting to take shape again. Thank you, Paw Patrol!
Mission completed! The loud noises from the mayor's blimp has scared Charlie the parrot. He's flown away. Let's see if we can find Charlie and check if he's okay. Let's roll. Well done.
I found him, Ryder. Charlie is in that tree over there.
Looks like Charlie needs help getting down. Marshall, use your vehicle's ladder to help Charlie climb down.
Don't worry, Charlie. I'm coming.
Well done. Awesome work, Marshall. Charlie, you're better now, aren't you? Mission completed.
There we go, little piglet. All safe and sound back with your little brothers.
Mission completed. Done.
Achoo! All groceries recovered, Ryder.
All right, let's bring all the groceries back to Miss Marjorie. Done.
Muy bien. Her head isn't spinning anymore. Take care now.
Mission completed. Paw Patrol, we have to help Katie. Callie is stuck out on the water and can't get back.
Don't worry, Callie. Paw Patrol is on the way.
I can use my hovercraft to bring Callie safely back to shore.
Let's roll.
You're safe now, Callie. Paw's back on dry land.
Mission completed. What's this, Captain Turbot? Another kitty catastrophe?
Paw Patrol! Oh, thank goodness you are here! I tripped and toppled and my glasses fell to the ground. Then the waves washed them out to sea. It's all because of those tricky kittens.
Don't worry, Captain Turbot. Paw Patrol is here to help. I can use my hovercraft to search the water if you're missing glasses.
Let's roll. Well done.
The glasses are good as new.
Great job, Rocky. Let's take them back to Captain Turbot.
A thousand thanks for your help.
Well done. Whenever you lose your glasses, just yelp for help. Mission completed. We're getting more calls for help from the citizens of Adventure Bay.
Hey, Paw Patrol, I need your help. I was preparing a pie for the festival, but it was knocked to the ground when one of the kittens raced by. Now I need more blueberries to bake a new one.
No problem, Mr. Porter. Paw Patrol is on the case. Looks like you can pick some blueberries from this bush, Pops. Rocky, use your claw arm to grab some blueberries. Let's roll. Well done. Here are your blueberries, Mr. Porter.
Wow, these are really beautiful blueberries. If I get baking now, I'll make it just in time for the festival. You can count on it.
Mission completed. Paw Patrol. Mayor Goodway is calling. She needs our help urgently.
Ryder, this is awful. My dear Chickaletta has disappeared.
Oh no, what happened?
That terrible blimp scared my sweet Chickaletta. She ran away, and now I don't know where she is.
Don't worry, Mayor Goodway. The Paw Patrol will find her.
She ran that way, near those trees.
Let's roll.
Here she is, Ryder, sir. She's hiding up in that tree.
Chase, use your net launcher so Chicoletta can safely jump down.
Festival in Foggy Bog.
Well done.
Are you okay, Chicoletta?
Marshall, use your medical pup pack to check if she's okay. Well done.
Chicoletta is good to go.
Great job, pups. Everest, you can transport her back to Mayor Goodway.
Thanks to you, Paw Patrol, my Chicoletta is safe and sound. Look how happy she is.
Whenever you're in trouble, just yelp for help. Mission completed. Look, pups. Mayor Humdinger has landed his blimp over there. We might have a chance to get the festival posters back.
The kittens have blocked the road with these crates. We'll need to move them before we can get through.
Rocky, use your pallet loaders to move the crates out of the way. Let's roll.
Mission completed, Ryder.
All right, these last two crates need to join the others.
I'll use my suction cup to stack them on top of their friends.
Nice idea, Sky.
Great work, Paw Patrol. The road is clear, and we can reach Mayor Humdinger. The blimp is just down the street there. Here we go.
Oh, no! The Paw Patrol is here! Let's move, kittens!
Let's roll. Well done.
The mayor and the kittens are hiding inside the blimp. Whoa! The blimp is moving!
Paw Patrol, don't lose sight of that blimp. Follow it until it lands again. Mayor Humdinger is flying away.
Mayor Humdinger, we need you to turn off your jumbo screen. Your announcement is disturbing all of Adventure Bay.
He can't hear you, Chase.
Pups, we need a way to turn down the volume on the jumbo screen. Marshall, do you see those cables? It's connected to the audio speakers on the blimp. Use the ladder on your fire truck to unplug the speakers.
Consider the speaker unplugged, Ryder.
Well done.
Paw Patrol, what are you doing? Everyone needs to hear about my festival. You can't stop me.
Paw Patrol, let's go. Sky, try using your suction cup to unplug the other speaker.
What? Two of the speakers are gone. No matter, no one will stop the Kittastrophe Day Festival. Let's get out of here, kittens. Soon at Foggy Bottom, the Kittastrophe Day Festival. Better and funnier than any dog festival, that's for sure.
Pups, we have to follow that blimp and save Paw Patrol Day.
Look, the kittens dropped one of the festival posters when the blimp left.
Go get it, pups!
The summer celebration poster is back at the festival! Yay!
That's one step closer to saving the day, Paw Patrol! Pups, if you interact with the poster at the festival, you can play the summer celebration mission.
I can't wait to relive that day!
Pause some work, pups! Head for the Paw Patroller. You can use it to travel to other locations in the world.
Hey, Paw Patrol! A strange blimp just started flying above the jungle. Its engines are making a terribly loud noise. What's happening?
Sounds like Mayor Humdinger has made its way to the jungle, pups. It looks like our next stop is the jungle. Head for the Paw Patroller. You can use it to travel to other locations in the world. Mayor Humdinger, Paw Patrol is on the case. Mission completed.
Hi, Monkey. What happened? It seems you've lost something.
Pup, I think he dropped something in the pond. Let's help him. Zuma, search for the monkey's missing item in the pond. Let's roll.
Aha! So the monkey lost a mask in the pond.
All right, let's bring it back to him. He'll be happy. Mask and monkey are reunited. Good job, Pup. Mission completed.
Tracker! And all the Paw Patrol, too! So glad you're here!
It's great to see you, amigo.
Good to see you, too! You're just in time. That blimp has been making so much noise.
Happy to help, Carlos. Let's find where Mayor Humdinger is hiding. It seems Mayor Humdinger's blimp is patrolling the area. We still have 3 festival posters to recover.
Dude, I bet Mayor Humdinger has caused chaos here too.
Let's check on the jungle animals first to make sure they're okay.
There's a group of monkeys over there. Let's go check it out.
Let's roll. Look, it appears one of the monkeys is missing. They must have been scared by the noise from the blimp. We need to find them. Chase, pick up the monkey scent so we can track them.
You're free, little monkey.
Tracker, use your medical pup pack to check if the monkey is okay.
Good as new. Adios, monkey. Have fun with your friends!
Aw, they look so happy all together.
Mission completed! Hey, pups! The mommy elephant seems to need our help.
Oh no! Gilda is trapped behind those logs! We have to free her!
Chase, the winch on your vehicle should do the trick. Let's roll! You did it! Okay, Chase. One more log, and Gilda will be free.
Ready for action, Rider, sir!
No log is too big, no pup is too small.
We should check Gilda is okay. Those logs were pretty big.
Good idea, Tracker. It's a job for your medical pup pack.
Don't worry, Gilda, I'm on it.
Muy bien! Gilda is safe now and she can join her mommy.
All right, Paw Patrol, great job! Mission completed. Wow, new Chicoletta artwork.
Hey, Paw Patrol, I'm working at this archaeology dig site. Would you mind helping me? I'm sure there's an incredible find here somewhere.
Let's break this rock and see what's inside. Use your jackhammer, Rubble. Let's roll.
That's amazing. It's an amphora. You've given me a lot of archaeology work to focus on now. Thanks, Paw Patrol.
No find is too hidden, no pup is too small. Mission completed. You unlocked a new vehicle sticker.
Aha! Carlos's tools are just what we need to repair the engine on my blimp. Kittens, you know what to do. Bring me those tools. All right, you can take snacks with you as well, but not too much. Being a genius is hungry work.
That's strange. What are all these bags on the ground?
Chase, can you investigate and find out what these are? Let's roll.
Well, this is cat food. Achoo! And some cat hair. The kittens and the mayor must have passed this way.
I wonder why. Marshall, let's clean this up so the jungle looks clear. Use your water cannon to clean this mess up.
The jungle is so clean now.
Good job, Marshall. Pups, we have to find out what Mayor Humdinger is up to in the jungle. Mission completed. I just heard from Carlos. One of the kittens knocked over the snake nest.
There are paw prints everywhere.
Pups, we need to get this nest back into a safe spot. Sky, use your sky hook to lift the nest up into the tree. Let's roll.
The nest is safe and sound, and the snakes look happy.
Great job, Sky. You're such a good pup. Mission completed. Paw Patrol, Carlos has something to ask us.
Paw Patrol, I need your help again. It's Matea. She disappeared when that blimp flew over the jungle. Usually she likes to imitate voices, but this time she got scared. Can you help find her?
No problem, Carlos. We'll find Matea. Vamonos, little paws.
Let's roll.
I found her, Ryder. Matea was hiding in this tree all along.
Marshall, see if you can help Matea climb down.
All right. Don't worry, Matea. This ladder will get you down. Looks like Matea is very happy now.
Good work, pups. Mission completed. Mayor Goodway called us, and she needs our help. Let's go, pups. Let's roll.
Chickaletta and I needed to take a little trip. We wanted to get away from Mayor Humdinger's wacky schemes. So we decided to come to the jungle for a nice, relaxing trip. But Mayor Humdinger and his blimp are here as well. He's making so much noise about his catastrophe festival. It was so loud that Chickaletta ran off again. I think she went and hid near the jungle beach. Can you help?
Okay, pups. Let's head to the jungle beach and find Chickaletta. She must be hiding around here somewhere. Here we are. She must be somewhere under the sand.
I can use my vehicle's radar scanner. Hold on, Chickaletta, I'll find you. Wait, this is definitely a suspicious pile of sand.
Everest, can you try searching around and see what you find?
Chickaletta, we found you. Mayor Goodway will be relieved. She seems a little frightened.
Tracker, use your medical pup pack to check that she's okay.
Does it feel better now?
Well done!
Chickaletta, you're all patched up now.
Everest, use your vehicle transporter. Bring Chickaletta back to Mayor Goodway.
On it. Ice or snow, I'm ready to go. Chickaletta and Mayor Goodway are back together.
Thank you for finding my dear Chickaletta again, Paw Patrol. Will you do something about that blimp? It's so loud. I've bought some earplugs for me and Chicoletta. Now, we can enjoy the nature walk in peace.
Mission completed.
Hi, elephant. Are you hungry?
Let's look around for something for the elephant to eat. There's some coconuts here. Rocky, grab one with your claw arm. Let's roll.
Wow, this coconut is huge.
There's one more up here. Rocky, go for it. Well done. Perfect. Let's bring these coconuts to the elephant. This parrot lost her friend. We have to help her.
We should see if her friend is hiding somewhere nearby.
It's a job for your radar scanner tracker. Let's find our parrot's friend. Let's roll. Well done. You found him. Hi there, little parrot. Everest, can you transport him back to his friend? She'll be missing him.
Now you're back together again, little parrots. Hooray!
Mission completed.
Look, pups. Are these kitten paw prints?
Those paw prints do look suspicious. Maybe it's the work of the kitten catastrophe crew.
I bet there's something at the bottom of the pond.
Let's investigate. Well done!
Wow, it's some kind of book. This has to be linked to Mayor Humdinger and the kittens. It's damaged from the pond water, though.
Rocky, can you try fixing it with your repair tool? Well done!
Done! Looks like Mayor Humdinger's handwriting right here. I wonder what it means.
It's definitely a secret plan, Pups.
Looks like a to-do list, Ryder. All things for the Catastrophe Day Festival.
Step one, grab Paw Patrol Day posters. That'll delay their festival. Step two, advertise our Catastrophe Day Festival everywhere. Step four, paint a catastrophe banner. Wait, I missed a step. Ah, yes, step three, buy kitty food for our festival guests.
Kitten food? For festival guests? No, thank you.
Mission completed.
Look, pups, more paw prints. Maybe one of the kittens is nearby. Tracker, search for the kitten with the radar scanner on your vehicle.
My radar is ready and I'm all ears.
Let's roll. Well done!
Movement detected on the radar, Ryder. The kitten is over there. They might have one of the posters with them.
Okay, Paw Patrol, let's roll.
Look, the kitten is heading for the temple ruins on the hill. And the blimp has landed there. Maybe that's where Mayor Humdinger is hiding with the posters.
This has to be it. Paw Patrol, let's get going.
These archaeology tools were just what we needed. The engines are as good as new. Let's finish up and get back to spreading the news about our Kid-tastic festival. And before the Paw Patrol finds us, too.
Mission completed. Choose a pup.
Mayor Humdinger's blimp has stopped by the old temple ruins. It's making some very strange noises. I wonder what's going on up there.
Pups, let's see if we can recover the missing posters. And save the festival.
Let's roll.
Oh no, the road is blocked by these overgrown plants.
Tracker, see if your multi-tool can trim the plants back.
Well done.
Look, more overgrown plants blocking our way.
Time for your multi-tool again, Tracker.
Awesome! The road to the temple ruins is now clear.
Let's go, pups! Mission completed.
Ay, ay, ay! You're free, monkey!
Everest, transport the monkey back to our friends.
I love rescues.
Good job, pups. The monkey crew is all back together. Mission completed.
Well done.
Nothing strange here. Just a nice monkey. Hola, monkey.
Oh, it must have been that sweet monkey I heard inside. I suppose it's safe to go inside. Maybe.
Mission completed. Chase, use your megaphone to tell Mayor Humdinger to hand our festival posters back.
Chase is on the case.
Let's roll.
Well done.
Mayor Humdinger, this is the Paw Patrol. Turn off your jumbo screen. It's disrupting the whole jungle.
Can't you see I'm busy? I'm organizing the most kitten-tastic festival the world has ever seen. You can't stop me, Paw Patrol. Kittens, prepare for liftoff.
They're trying to escape. Don't lose them, pups. Follow the blimp. We need to turn off that jumbo screen.
Look, there's a button on the side.
Sky, see if you can switch the channel and turn the announcement off.
Got it. What? The kitten announcement is on every channel.
Oh no! The blimp is moving away! Again?
Follow after it, pups.
Paw Patrol is on the case.
We need to pull the plug completely.
Look! It's the jumbo screen's power cable.
Everest, use your claw grabber to pull the plug on this blimp.
Time for the big claw.
Well done. That's it, Everest.
Yeah, woohoo!
No, 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 no! My jumbo screen! Oh, the Paw Patrol did it again! Kittens, full speed ahead! Take us away! This isn't over yet, Paw Patrol!
Awesome job, Paw Patrol! Mayor Humdinger is leaving the jungle!
Muy bien! Now the animals can enjoy some peace and quiet. And look! One of the festival posters fell from the blimp!
Nice job, pups! It's the Easter egg hunt poster! Use this poster at the festival to play the Easter egg hunt mission! Paw Patrol, we're receiving a message! It's Jake, calling us from the mountain!
Hey, Paw Patrol! We just saw a strange cat blimp fly over the mountain! It flew so low it damaged our satellite dish and scared all the wildlife and citizens!
Don't worry, Jake! Paw Patrol is on the way! Let's go, pups!
To the Paw Patroller!
Welcome, Paw Patrol! Everest! Good to have you home!
Ruff, ruff. Hi, Jake!
Great to see you, Jake! We're tracking Mayor Humdinger and the missing festival posters.
I don't know about any posters, but there's no mistaking that blimp! It's Humdinger!
Look! It's floating in the air! We'll need to find a way to reach it.
Come to the Kitastrophe Day Festival! The one and only festival of fun! There will be cat food for everyone!
That jumbo screen doesn't sound good. It's really glitching.
Ryder! Ryder! I can't keep my eyes on that sweet little chicken! We thought maybe a trip to the mountain might give us some peace this time. But the poor thing! Humdinger's blimp scared her again! Now, I don't know where Chickaletta is!
Don't worry, Mayor Goodway! We found her once, twice, we'll find her again! Chase! Think you can use your sniff skills to find Chickaletta?
Ready for action, Ryder, sir!
Let's roll!
My nose knows there's no trace of Chickaletta here!
We'll find her! Try checking there!
Smell something here!
Well done!
I found Chickaletta! She's hiding under the snow!
That's great, Chase! Rubble, use your claw arm to dig Chickaletta out of the snow!
Good to see you, Chickaletta! You must be cold!
Everest, can you transport her back to Mayor Goodway?
Chickaletta is safe and sound!
Mission completed! Paw Patrol, I've heard two bunnies need our help! The blimp scared them and they ran towards the lake! Now they're stuck on the ice!
Look! It's one of the bunnies!
Zuma, you can use your rescue buoy launcher to help them. Let's roll. Well done.
You're safe, little bunny.
Marshall, let's check if the bunny is okay. Use your medical pup pack.
check.
Well done!
I'm happy to report this bunny's going to be fine.
Good work, Marshall.
There's another bunny over there that needs our help.
You're right, Zuma. Use the rescue buoy launcher to save the other bunny.
Little bunny is back on shore.
Marshall, use the medical pup pack to check on this bunny too.
Let's check. Let's check.
Well done!
These bunnies are happy and feeling great. Be careful where you put your paws next time, bunnies.
No ears too big, no pup too small. Great work, Paw Patrol! Mission completed! Pups! Mr. Hudson needs to reach the top of the mountain. But the ski lift isn't working. We need to fix it.
Looks like the ski lift controls are blocked by snow.
Everest, try to reach the controls using your snowboard. Let's roll! Well done! All right, see you at the top, Mr. Hudson. Mission completed.
Hey, this eagle seems hungry. Do you want some food, Eagle?
Let's collect some berries. There's a lot over there. Let's roll.
Look, the eagle has a nest with little eagle chicks.
We have enough berries. Let's put them in the nest for the chicks.
Sky, it's your turn. Reach the nest using your pup wings. Well done!
Enjoy your delicious berries, little eagle chicks.
No nest is too high, no pup is too small. Mission completed. Huh. A bear apparently snatched Alex's sandwich and ran away with it. Alex said he looked really sleepy, despite his fast paws.
We have to save that sandwich.
You'll need to pick up that bear's trail, pups. Sky, use your pup wings to scout the area. Let's roll. Well done!
There's the bear. He went that way. And he's fast asleep.
Okay, let's rescue that sandwich, Paw Patrol. Well done!
The sandwich is safe and sound. We can return it to Alex now.
Paw Patrol! I was enjoying my lunch by the lovely lake when I slipped and slid. Now my lunch is stuck out on the water. I don't want the fish to feast on all my lunch. Would you rescue it for me?
Zuma, can you reach the lunchbox?
No problem. Hovercraft to the rescue! Hold on, sandwich, I'm coming!
Let's roll! Let's give everything back to Captain Turbot, pups.
A little wet, but thanks for getting my cell phone back.
Well done!
Now I can enjoy my lunch with this view. Ah, thanks, Paw Patrol!
Mission completed! This bear seems to be a little sad.
It seems his friend is lost. Maybe they're somewhere nearby in the snow.
Chase, see if you can find the bear's friend with your super sniff.
Let's roll.
Bear's friend is over there in the snow, Rider, sir.
Great job, Paw Patrol. Robo, we need you. Use your shovel arm to free the bear from the snow. Awesome work, pups. The bears look super happy. Mission completed.
Pups, I heard the bears dropped their honeypots in the water. No doubt because of Mayor Humdinger's blimp. Now they've got no lunch. See if you can find them something else to eat instead.
There's lots of blueberries here. They seem tasty.
We need to collect them. Everest, it's your turn.
I can use my claw grabber to take some blueberries from the bush.
Let's roll. Well done. Okay, that's enough blueberries.
Take them all to the bears. I'm sure they're hungry.
Possum! Well done!
The bear seems so happy now. Enjoy your blueberries, bears.
Mission completed.
Mayor Humdinger's blimp is so loud. All the citizens are asking for earplugs. But the delivery truck dropped all the boxes at the top of the mountain.
Let's do what we can to get these earplugs to the people. Collect all the boxes and deliver them to the mountain citizens.
Let's roll.
Looks like one box is missing from the list.
Look, it's in the water.
Zuma, enter the water with your hovercraft and collect the missing box.
It's time to deliver them.
Rocky, use your truck to deliver these boxes to the citizens' houses.
Well done!
Green means delivered. There's still some more boxes to be delivered.
Sky, use your skyhook to deliver the remaining boxes.
Now everyone can block out that awful noise and enjoy their skiing.
Mission completed.
Pups, Jake needs your help repairing the resort's satellite dish. After Mayor Humdinger's blimp bashed into it, the dish broke apart. We need to find the broken pieces so we can put the dish back together.
Tracker, use your radar scanner to locate all the missing pieces in this area.
Let's roll.
We don't have all the pieces yet. Something is missing.
Tracker, try searching for the last pieces with your radar scanner.
Found! The last pieces are in that direction.
Great job, Tracker. Head over there and grab those last pieces.
Oy, oy, oy. Now we could put all the satellite dish pieces back together.
It's your turn, Rocky. Use your repair tool to fix it.
Wow! Great job!
Why trash it when you can repair it?
Thanks for your help, Paw Patrol!
Mission completed!
Paw Patrol, I just heard the snowboarding resort is running out of wood logs.
Let's find some more.
Rider, there's some logs here hiding under the snow.
Good job, Everest. Rubble, use your digger scoop to free the logs.
Rubble's on it. You're free now, logs.
All right, collect up all the logs.
Wow, take all these wood logs to Jake. He'll know what to do with them.
Once these logs dry out, we can use them to keep everyone at the resort warm. And I won't have to go into the forest. Not with Mayor Humdinger hovering above, causing trouble.
Mission completed.
citizens of this snowy mountain, you're all invited to the Kitastrophe Day Festival in Foggy Bottom. The best festival in the world! Do you hear that, my kittens? Everyone on the mountain knows about our festival now! Oh, drat! Where's Kitten Chase with our wood logs? It's freezing in here!
Look! Kitten prints in the snow! One of Mayor Humdinger's kittens must be around!
Who knows what they're up to now?
Sky, fly around this area and see if you can find the kitten. Let's roll.
The kitten is over there, Ryder. They're good at running away. Hide and seek with them would be fun.
Don't let them escape, pups. Well done!
Found!
Quick, pups! They're running away!
This kitten always finds a place to hide.
You know what to do, Sky! Come on, pups! One last effort! Job, pups!
I think the kitten is leading us towards Mayor Humdinger.
Look! It's standing there!
Mission completed!
Hey! The blimp has stopped moving!
This could be our chance to get more of the festival posters back.
Head closer to the top of the mountain and see what you can find, pups! Let's roll! Sky, get ready to take to the sky. We need to figure out a way to reach the cabin and the blimp. Well done!
The mountain path is the best way to get to the blimp.
Good job, Sky. Get ready, pups. On our next mission, we're going after Humdinger and the blimp. Paw Patrol is on a roll. Mission completed. Are we all ready, pups? Time to head up the mountain. Mayor Humdinger, Paw Patrol is on the way. Let's roll.
The path's blocked by these overgrown springs.
Tracker, clear the way using your multi-tool. Well done. A huge snowdrift is blocking the way forward.
There's so much snow here. Oy, oy, oy.
Everest, you can use your snowboard to clear the snow.
Ice or snow, I'm ready to go. Path cleared, Ryder.
Amazing work, pups. The path to Mayor Humdinger is clear. Mission completed.
Did you hear that? I heard strange noises coming from that spooky cabin. Could you check it out for me? Make sure there are no, strange presences. I'd do it myself, but anyway, let me know what you find.
Strange noises? Tracker, it's a job for your radar scanner. Let's roll! Well done!
Well, the strange presences were just a few mountain birds.
Thanks, Tracker. I guess I can continue my walk in peace, away from that cabin.
Mission completed.
What? The Paw Patrol is here again? How? Why? No matter. My Kitastrophe Day Festival will still be the best. You can't stop me, Paw Patrol! You did hear about my festival, right, Paw Patrol? Let me turn up the volume!
It's so loud! Pups, get to the blimp! It's the only way to stop this! Let's roll!
You won't catch me!
Oh no! Mayor Humdinger is running away! Again!
Let's chase that blimp!
The blimp... Well done!
Ha ha! You think this can beat me, PAW Patrol?
It's moving again!
Don't let the blimp escape! Stay on his heels, pups! Mayor... You know what to do, pups! Everest, try using your claw grabber to pull out the speaker cable.
Time to pull the plug on this mare!
Well done!
Finally, some peace and quiet on the mountain.
Oh my! The speakers are gone? No matter! Our job is done here, my kitties! Everyone on the mountain heard about my festival! Wait till you see what's coming next, PAW Patrol!
Again, Mayor Humdinger. But you left behind one of our festival posters.
The poster is over there. Recover that poster, pups. Well done.
Yeah! We got another poster back.
Great work, friends.
The Pup Safe Christmas poster is back at the festival. Use this poster at the festival to play the Pup Save Christmas mission. Pups! The Princess of Barkingburg is calling us!
PAW Patrol, something very strange is happening in Barkingburg. A strange purple blimp has appeared over the kingdom. Then all the lights went out in Barkingburg City. We need your help.
To the Pup Patroller!
PAW Patrol, we're so lucky you are here. There's something wrong with the city's power supply. It happened just when that purple blimp arrived in our skies. My citizens were so shocked by the power going out. I hope they are okay. We need to help everyone. Some of the power has come back, but not all of it. And some of our street lamps were broken and need repair.
Mayor Humdinger sure did make a mess for everyone here.
The citizens of Barkingburg need your help, pups. Let's start by investigating this strange power outage.
This looks like one of the broken street lamps.
Sky, use your pup wings to fly up there and fix it. Let's roll. Well done, Sky. Keep looking for more lamps to fix, pups.
Pups away!
Another one to fix with your pup wings, Sky. Awesome! Look for more lamps to fix, PAW Patrol. Last one! Sky, use your pup wings and get this mission done!
All right! Now Barkingburg is fully lit! It's beautiful!
Great job, pups! I knew you could do it! Mission completed!
Oh, you found my phone! Thank you, PAW Patrol!
Well done!
I was so startled by the power outage. My phone slipped right out of my hands. Think I came here on Mr. Hudson's trip to relax.
Pups, this can't be a coincidence.
The outage happens when Mayor Humdinger arrived. We should investigate where all the power went. Mission completed.
Hi, Penguin. I can see the gates to the petting zoo are broken. I can fix it with my skyhook.
Let's roll. Pups! This ostrich is sad because they lost their plushie toy.
Oh no! Don't worry, ostrich. We'll find it. But where could it be?
Tracker, search for the plushie toy using your radar scanner. Let's roll! Good job with your claw, Everest. Now let's bring the plushie ostrich back to the real ostrich. Great work, Paw Patrol!
Aw, look how happy he is! Enjoy your plushie, ostrich!
Mission completed!
Another toy safe and sound!
Just one toy missing now! It's over there in the water!
Zuma's on it! Hovercraft time! Little boat, I'm coming!
Paw Patrol, look! Something really strange happened here. The street is blocked by all this delicious whipped cream. It must have fallen off a passing truck. Bizarre, huh?
And tasty! We need to find a way to clean all this whipped cream up.
Marshall, try using your hydro launcher to clean the street. Let's roll!
That was a delightful mission!
Good job, pup! The road is as clean and empty as a birthday cake plate.
Thank you, Paw Patrol. I don't know why, but now I want a dessert.
Mission completed.
Paw Patrol, I need your help. Maynard has gotten stuck out on the water. Please rescue him. His little feet hate getting wet.
Poor Maynard.
Zuma, use your hovercraft's rescue buoy to save Maynard.
Hold on, Maynard. I'm coming. Hover Zuma to the rescue.
Let's roll.
Oh, Maynard, you're safe and sound. Thank you, Paw Patrol.
Mission completed. Barkingburg citizens say there's something odd happening at the power station. Strange machines are sucking power away from the city.
Mayor Humdinger must be behind this. We need to find out why.
Paw Patrol, head to the power station and investigate what's happening.
Look! These machines are taking all of Barkingburg's power!
Are those hats?
Chase, use the winch on your vehicle to pull the plug on these machines.
Last machine taken care of, Ryder. Okay, all the power from the station is now going back to Barkingburg.
Mission accomplished, Paw Patrol.
Drat! My machines have stopped pulling power away from the city. Oh well, we have what we need, my kitties. All this power is the final part of my plan. Soon, we'll have everything we need. And the Paw Patrol can't stop me this time. Wait! Where is Kitten Sky? And where's my supercharged battery?
Mission completed.
Paw Patrol, you have to help me. I've lost my royal jewel. I was crossing the bridge back to the castle when the power went out. In the chaos, I must have dropped it and it fell into the bay.
Oh no!
And also, I can't get into the castle. Someone locked me out. I bet this is linked to that strange blimp that is patrolling the city.
We have to help the princess find her missing jewel. Sky, use your wings to scout the bay for the missing jewel.
Ready for the rescue.
Let's roll.
Spotted it! There's something shiny underwater down there.
Zuma, see if you can dive to retrieve the jewel.
A little wet, but we got the jewel back.
Head back to the princess and give her the good news.
Oh my goodness! You found my jewel! Thank you, PAW Patrol!
Well done!
You're very welcome, princess.
Mission completed!
PAW Patrol! I need you! Chicoletta and I joined Mr. Hudson's Barkingburg trip. We were admiring the city when the lights went out. My dear Chicoletta was so scared, she took off into the dark.
Really? Again? Poor Chicoletta.
She could be at the beach. All paws on deck. That pile of sand looks suspicious. Everest, try searching and see what you find. Let's roll. Well done!
Oh no! Another inflatable Chicoletta!
She can't be far! There's another pile of sand over there!
Rubble, can you dig it with your shovel arm? Well done! Finally, we found you!
Doesn't that feel better to be out of the sand, Chicoletta?
Time to get you back to Mayor Goodway, Chicoletta! Everest, give her a ride.
Oh, here you are at last, my chicky poo. Please, 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 let's not run off anymore for the rest of the adventure.
Mission completed. Now that we've fixed all the citizens' troubles, let's find out what Mayor Humdinger's planning next. Ask the citizens of Barkingburg if they've seen anything odd. Let's roll!
Hello! Did you see anything strange during the blackout?
Before the blackout, all I can remember is one thing. I saw some kittens running around the city. They seemed very busy.
Let's continue asking.
Hello. Did you hear anything about the strange blimp in the sky?
I heard some really loud announcement about a kitten festival. Anyway, festivals aren't for me. I prefer to stay at home with my feet up and a nice book.
Hola. Have you seen any kittens around here?
I saw a kitten hanging around the power plant before the blackout. It was carrying something weird. I think it was a battery. I did think it was a little odd, but not as odd as that ostrich plushie toy at the Royal Zoo.
Keep investigating, pups. You're on the right trail.
Hi there. We're looking for a kitten with a battery. Have you seen anything like that?
Of course! I couldn't believe it! This kitten was running around with a huge battery just a moment ago. It seemed in a hurry to get to the clock tower.
Maybe it's late for a very important date!
Pups, this is a big clue! Thanks to the citizens of Barkingburg, we have a lead on Mayor Humdinger. Mission completed. Okay, PAW Patrol. We know that one of the kittens was last seen in the clock tower area. Take a look and see if you can pick up the kitten's trail. Let's roll.
The last paw prints lead that way.
Time to investigate further, pups. Well done. Great detective work, pups. You found the kitten's trail. Once we find them, we can find out what Mayor Humdinger is up to with Barkingburg's power. Mission completed. The kitten trail leads to this part of the city. We've got more paw prints to follow. Let's roll. Well done.
I found the kitten. It's over there carrying a huge battery. Maybe they want to use the battery for Mayor Humdinger's blimp. But why?
Well done, Sky. Follow that kitten, pups. Where's the kitten?
I'll find them, Ryder.
It's getting away. Don't lose it.
Where did the kitten hide? Anyone see it?
Search for them from the air, Sky. The kitten has led us all the way to Barking Bird Castle.
And look! There's Mayor Humdinger's blimp. I bet he is going to do something with this battery.
Mission completed. Okay, Paw Patrol. The mayor's blimp has landed above the castle grounds.
He's using it as a base. That's why he locked the princess out.
We need to get inside and rescue the last festival poster.
The door is blocked.
Tracker, try using your multi-tool to get it open. Let's roll.
Let's pick this.
Well done.
Yeah, the door opened.
Good work, pups. We cleared the path. Mayor Humdinger's got nowhere else to go.
Let's get that festival poster back and save the day.
Mission completed.
Oh, yes! Look at this, Paw Patrol!
Whoa! What's happening to the blimp? That's a huge, shiny battery!
Borrowing all that energy to supercharge my blimp was a brilliant idea! Only a genius like me would think of something like that! Nothing could possibly go wrong from this! Prepare for takeoff, kittens! This festival is about to begin!
He supercharged his blimp? And it's louder and more annoying than before!
Paw Patrol! We have to stop the mayor! Let's roll! Well done! It looks like the blimp is taking a lot of power from that battery. Sky, use your pup wings and figure out how we can stop that battery.
Ready when you are, Ryder. I caught you!
Well done!
The battery's too big! It's stuck!
What are you doing, Paw Patrol? My festival will be the best! You'll see! Kittens, full power!
Ryder, the mayor's blimp! It's losing control!
We need to help them! Quick, after the blimp, pups! Well done!
The blimp is moving really weirdly.
It must be the supercharged battery.
Can the blimp handle that much power?
Sky, see if you can remove the battery before it's too late.
I'll use my suction cup.
Uh-oh! Something's wrong, kittens!
Come have fun at the Catastrophe Day Festival in Foggy Bottom, the most original catastrophe festival in the world, nay, in the universe.
Uh-oh, I'm losing control! Help!
Now we have to save the festival and Mayor Humdinger. Paw Patrol, away! That supercharged battery was too powerful for the mayor's blimp.
And now it's totally out of control. Ay-ay-ay.
Look, the last festival poster fell from the blimp.
Let's get down from the castle.
Well done. The trick-or-treaters poster is back at the festival. Use this poster at the festival to play the trick-or-treaters mission. Well done, Paw Patrol. You recovered all the posters, and the festival can go on. But our mission isn't over yet. We need to save Mayor Humdinger and the kittens from his out-of-control blimp.
Yeah, they need our help. Paw Patrol, ready for action, Rider, sir.
The blimp seems to be heading for Adventure Bay.
Let's head for the Paw Patroller and return to Adventure Bay.
The supercharged battery has made the blimp even louder. Ouch!
We need to save Mayor Humdinger and the kittens. Paw Patrol, let's roll.
Mayor Humdinger, this is the Paw Patrol. Don't worry, we're here to save you. Oh no, it's moving again.
After it, pups. Pups.
We can probably stop it by pulling the plugs on everything.
Good idea, Everest. You can use your claw grabber. Great work, Everest! Sky, try using your sky hook on the other speaker. Well done! Okay, the right speakers are taken care of.
The blimp is moving again.
Don't give up, pups. Paw Patrol, you've got this. Well done. Let's switch off those speakers. Sky, use your suction cup.
This puppy is going for a spin.
One speaker remaining. Chase, use your winch to pull it out.
You're coming with me.
Well done.
All speakers disabled, Rider, sir.
The blimp is still out of control.
Marshall, use your ladder to jump up and switch the power button off. Well done!
Whoa! Take that, crazy blimp! Yay! The blimp has safely stopped!
Chase, use your winch to grab the blimp and pull it safely to the ground. Well done! You did it, Paw Patrol!
Wow, wow! We did it!
PAWsible! awesome!
Oh, someone stop the world from spinning, please! That contraption really went haywire! I guess my Catastrophe Day Festival is canceled. Come, kittens, let's head back to Foggy Bottom.
Wait, Mayor Humdinger. How about we organize a super festival all together? One for pups and kittens.
Yes, I think my kittens and I would enjoy that. We accept. Thank you, Paw Patrol.
What an amazing adventure that was!
And now the festival is waiting for us.
Ooh, I can't wait!
Citizens of Adventure Bay, I can officially announce that the Paw Patrol Day Festival can go on! Yippee!
All right! Whenever you get stuck in an out-of-control blimp that won't stop, just yelp for help. And now, Paw Patrol, mayors, to the festival. Mission completed. Look, pups, the festival is finally ready. With the posters back, Mayor Goodway got it all set up in a flash.
This is awesome!
Well, I guess we don't want to keep everyone waiting.
Paw Patrol, let's go!
Oh, Paw Patrol! Here you all are! Isn't this wonderful? The Paw Patrol Day Festival is perfect! Now it's your turn. This festival is missing only one thing. The honor's yours, Pups. Release the fireworks.
Congratulations, Pup! The Paw Patrol Day Festival was awesome! I wonder where Mayor Humdinger's blimp disappeared to. Anyway, there are still plenty of citizens in the world that need your help! And I bet there are more pup treats to find and eat! Have fun! Mission completed!